today I'm back here again, same gym, staying consistent. Thank you guys for liking, thank you guys for subscribing. Today I'm going to be showing you guys a nice, easy, simple, beginner or advanced leg day routine. So we never skip leg day over here. We got my guy Dan Bale over here.
Let's get it. Ready to take this work. Check out our product by Dan Bale, the real Dan Bale. Hit my DM. If you want opportunities, get it.
So, y'all here. So let's get to this leg day workout. I need to get my guy some better legs. So without further ado, all you need is your body. You'll need a gym. You'll need weights. So first one is going to be 30 seconds. So we're going to be starting off with some nice, easy squats. So 30 second squats. 3, 2, 1, go. Simple squats. Try to go as low as you can.
You can't do the whole squat.
Start to go as low as you can.
Start moving around.
All right, now, next one. Get down on squat position. And you tiptoe with this
cat.
You want to get your big calves when you wear shorts? Do these.
I heard that, bro.
Not easy. If it was easy, you wouldn't even want big legs.
Now, next one, jump squats.
Let's go.
You take as much rest as you need. 2 minutes. 30 seconds. Simple exercise. Two, one. All right, now, next one. It's gonna be squat, elbow to knee. Squat. Let's go. Get new legs. And you involve some of your core too. Get that six pack.
In with your head. Burn the calories.
Burn the fat.
You don't need a gym. You don't need a sauna. Stay to go and get the stuff thrown.
Alright. Next one is gonna be 30 second side bending. Coming like this. Stop. We ain't never skipped a leg day over here. If God gave you legs, show appreciation for them by training them. Can't be a regular human being. You know, some people would rather go have fun, do drugs, get high, rather than be here in the gym right now. So now, if you need 10 seconds rest, there's so many different leg exercises. So now, I'm gonna do 30 second squats, and then have your legs kiss. Then 30 seconds to switch. 3, 2, 1. Staying balanced. So help you do a pistol squat. Going as low as you can. Isolating the muscle. Working the front of your quad, your hamstrings, and your glutes.
Staying consistent. Now switch legs. It's
staying conscious. Like,
keeping your chest back,
elbows back.
All right, now next one, we got these 30-second burpees. Everything counts. Now I'm going to a full body workout. I'm gonna do 30-second burpees, the ones I did yesterday.
You eat burpees, you drink burpees, you sleep burpees, you wake up burpees, everything burpees.
Big legs, no gym, no equipment, nothing. You walk every day, but yeah, you can't work your leg muscles. Nah, how you feeling?
Never better.
Crazy pump, right?
No aim.
Want to run to abundance and freedom. So, never use no negative energy. Channeling. Something positive. So, you wanna go somewhere alone, like this in the gym, and there's nobody, let it out, just like this.
Ah!
Let's go. Stay consistent every single day. No excuses.